This is a patient, 28 years old, with history of pelvic pain from 1 week. Abdominal scan is done and shows right ovarian cyst posteriorly placed. Now cyst appears simple from abdominal approach. Uterus is enlarged. There is a intramural fibroid posteriorly placed. But uterus is not the cause of the pain. There is no free fluid in pelvis. Posteriorly placed cysts are more difficult to visualize in abdominal scan. So, the TVS scan of the patient is done. TVS scan shows a more clear view of the cyst. Now the cyst is thin wall filled with clear fluid. There are well-defined hyperquake echoes of strands attached to anterior wall. No internal vascularity seen. This is hemorrhagic cyst with retracting hemorrhagic clot. Hemorrhagic cyst is common in females. This occurs most commonly into a corpus luteal cyst and less often in a follicular cyst. Most of these cysts resolve within 4 to 8 weeks. But sometimes there are complications, for example, rupture of hemorrhagic ovarian cyst resulting blood within the pelvis. So if cyst size increase or there is free fluid in pelvis or pain increases, there may be need of the immediate surgery. And sometimes even ovary is also removed along with cyst. But in most cases, it resolves if size is less than 7 cm and is diagnosed earlier.